What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Leo. I said Soul Man back here again for another video. Okay, so we got Jupiter's Legacy official trailer, Netflix series that's coming out. Apparently, it's a superhero series. I saw the teaser they released like a long time ago. Not a long time ago, it was like a month or so ago. I watched that, and so now we have an official trailer. And I wasn't too sure back then on exactly what was happening. I just knew it was a Netflix series and it was a superhero show. So glad we got a trailer. We're about to see what it's about. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
We had to do to earn these powers.
Earn powers.
90 years. 90 years, and what do we have to show for it? We've made a difference, show.
They look old.
What was Dad like when he was younger?
Nothing ever rattled him faster.
I don't know if I know any of these actors.
The man I knew was never at home when I was a kid.
Woo! He's a big dude. Mark Miller, Kingsman. Oh, okay. Okay.
Brandon, Corey, everything you do is a reflection on this family. You have to be the ideal.
No one can live up to the ideal.
The ideal.
Not even Dad.
What in the world? You saw that? Netflix is... Netflix is stepping up, though.
And I'm doing everything I can to keep this family from falling apart.
Well, it's not working.
That was interesting, the way that looked.
It used to be that you protect your country.
That suit is pretty nice. I like that. Ooh, like Dark Side or something. You saw that? Okay, quality.
I don't know whether I can do this anymore.
What is that?
I do the right thing. Somebody dies.
What is this place like?
I do the wrong thing. Somebody dies.
You look like Dark Side or something.
If you were the one calling the shots.
Sky Fox. Who's this being they're fighting? Jupiter's Legacy. Netflix. Only. May 7th. Alright. Like I said before, I wasn't exactly too sure as to what this was going to entail. Now given I've seen the trailer or whatever, I'm still not entirely sure what it entails. I can see that it's super interesting that like Netflix series are like, not Netflix series, but superhero series are like so popular nowadays. Partially you have to think it's like because of like all the different like movies and stuff and how they're performing well, especially like Marvel MCU, how big their movies are right now, like especially on YouTube as of like lately. But anyways, all these different superhero series are just popping out of here, you know, like we got Invincibles, we got The Boys, one of my favorites. The Boys is good. And there's just so many other different, you know, superhero shows that are coming out, you know, the stuff that's on CW. I can go on forever. But anyways, and we got the new Superman and Lois. I haven't checked that out yet, but yeah. But anyways, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of different superhero shows out here. And so this is interesting. Jupiter's Legacy, Netflix decided to step into that room. Although I'm pretty sure they already have their own series of some type of superhero show, or maybe I'm just overlooking it. But I'm not entirely sure how I feel about this. I mean, it looked okay. You know, the quality looked pretty decent, especially for Netflix. You know what I'm saying? Netflix, it's not a movie studio type thing, but it's like Netflix is up there. It's like, you know, Disney, their stuff looks like movie type stuff. You know, I'm not, you know, Netflix is doing great right now. So the quality isn't bad at all. I think it's better than CW stuff. No shade. But anyways, this looked interesting. I'm not, like I said, I'm not too sure exactly what the story is, but it comes out May 7th. So, I guess I'll check it out. You know what? Why not? Netflix, they drop them all at one time too. So it'd probably be a quick binge. You know what I'm saying? It won't be like Disney Plus or like Amazon or anything like that, where you have to wait week after week after week or whatever. But anyways, That looked interesting. I didn't really recognize any of the actors, although maybe I might have to just look at like the cast list and see if I did, but I didn't recognize any of them. But it looked interesting nevertheless. I'm going to check it out. Plus, Loki was supposed to come out May 7th, and then they pushed it all the way back to June. So I'm going to need something to watch in between. So I'll check this out, see what Netflix dabbling their toes into the superhero genre with their own special series. So I'm going to check it out. But if you guys know anything more about this particular series, please let me know down below in the comments. Like, share, subscribe. Check me out later. Suggest some other content. Peace.